WWE Network. We are back here on SmackDown Live. The SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley, ready for competition. We are joined on commentary by the 9-time champion, Charlotte Flair. How was tea time, by the way, with Lacey Evans?
Oh, it was great. We have a lot in common. We're ladies. Classy.
All right, first of all, Phillips, let me adjust your introduction. We are being graced by the presence of the queen, the 9-time women's champion, Charlotte Flair. Queen, how are you?
I'm well, Corey. You know what 9 times mean? Next time I win, I'm going to be 10 times.
That's incredible. Saxon's going to need both hands to count that.
Lacey Evans, a wild card for Monday Night Raw, the second one we've seen tonight outside of Drew McIntyre. Lacey Evans ready to go one-on-one with Bayley for the first time ever here tonight. WWE Stomping Grounds is presented by Gold Bond Powders. A little sweaty, a little sticky. Try a little shake, get a little tingle.
Well, you can't be talking about that stuff in the presence of a lady. What are you talking about?
Speaking of the lady, it is the lady that is the reason, Queen Charlotte Flair, that you won your 9th women's championship.
The reason I won?
How dare you discredit Charlotte Flair?
Well, we all saw what happened in Money in the Bank.
I only need someone to carry my bags.
Now Bayley. Bayley's got a hold of Lacey Evans here in this first time ever matchup. Bayley did score a victory last week in tag team action alongside Becky Lynch against Lacey Evans and Charlotte Flair.
At least she waited till I was conscious this time.
Well, Charlotte, I want to ask you, obviously, becoming familiar with Lacey Evans. Some would say there's quite a few similarities between yourself and the sassy Southern Belle. What sort of qualities of the queen do you find in the lady?
We're classy. We both come from the South.
Both incredible athletes as Lacey displaying now.
Bayley into a cover and a kick out. Well, we know how crafty Bayley is. Remember, won the Money in the Bank contract and cashed in the same night.
You call that a win? I wasn't even on my feet, Tom.
It was not fair to Flair, Phillips. Charlotte Flair was never even on her feet. That cash-in shouldn't have even counted.
Charlotte, all due respect, it's the second time.
Exactly. No one wants to face me.
Okay, let's fast forward last week when Bayley actually pinned you, Charlotte.
Saxon, you got a lot of nerve talking to the queen that way.
It's a fact. What?
Let's talk about the action in the match. Let's talk about Lacey Evans completely woman-handling the SmackDown Women's Champion at the moment.
I was facing two people.
It was a tag team match.
Yeah, but Lacey wasn't in the ring.
Now Lacey whipped into the corner. Bayley in pursuit.
Beautiful.
Evans trying to catch her out of the corner. Oh, knee right to the side of the face. Bayley into the cover. Hook to the leg to put away Evans and a kick out.
Look, all respect to what you've done, Charlotte, here in WWE. One of the
doesn't sound like respect.
Top women superstars we've ever seen, but there's a lot of people lately who are saying that Bayley just has your number.
I couldn't disagree more. Who are these lot of people?
Just has my number.
Meaning she understands how to defeat you.
Oh, Lacey Evans with the elbow.
If she knew how to defeat me, she would wait till I was on my feet.
Evans cover on the champion, barely able to kick out.
I mean, would you go as far, Charlotte, as to say Bayley's championship win was tainted?
Wait, hold on.
Oh.
We're just getting a better look.
Yeah, that's all I'm getting.
Bayley. Back here on SmackDown Live, first time ever matchup between Lacey Evans and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley. We are joined by the former SmackDown Women's Champion, 9-time champion, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte, are you impressed with what you're seeing out of Lacey Evans to this point?
I am.
Incredible athlete and very, very firm control up until this very recent moment. Bayley trying to fight back into this. Down goes Lacey.
Body by Bayley. Evans able to pop out.
Well, Charlotte, you're very familiar with Bayley. You've competed against her many, many times. What does Lacey need to look for? What sort of weakness in Bayley?
Evans into a cover to put away the champion kick out.
She already is weak. Bayley puts her friends first.
Wait a second. Again, with all due respect, Bayley's made history. She is the only woman to be a Grand Slam champion here in WWE.
Whoa. Okay, NXT, Divas, Raw, SmackDown. Because I don't have a tag team partner. If I had a tag team partner, I'd be the tag champs too.
No, the whole point is you can't discredit what
Bayley
has accomplished.
Maybe Lacey and I should be a tag team.
I think that's a fantastic idea.
Then
I
would be, what would you call me?
A legend.
A legend. More than Grand Slam?
You're already a legend, Charlotte. Don't listen to Saxton.
I know. Thank you.
He's lucky he knows what day it is.
Well, the sassy Southern Belle showing a lot of disrespect.
Look at
here for
that.
Bayley. Oh, man. Heavy impact in the corner. Now Lacey Evans again trying to put away Bayley and a kick out at 2.5. Lacey Evans put up an incredible fight for the Raw Women's Championship at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, playing a pivotal role with the woman's right in the SmackDown Women's title that match that night.
Lacey continues to be a thorn in the side of Becky Lynch on Monday nights. Lacey here as a result of the wild card rule. Lacey just got caught by Bayley, and that's the fighting spirit, Charlotte, you need to be concerned about when it comes to the SmackDown Women's Champion. Saxton, I don't think you're in any position to tell Charlotte Flair what she needs
I'm
to be concerned about.
I'm not even listening.
All right, I apologize on behalf of our team.
You can bow down, too.
Look out, Bayley on the move. Oh, to the face. And Bayley will be clotheslined.
Bayley has, uh-oh. Bayley's got to stay focused.
Hey, wait a minute. Blasted the queen, and Charlotte Flair's going back in after Bayley. And watch out from behind.
Lacey Evans is on call
roll. Wait a minute, Lacey. The official Lacey could have had it right there. The cover and a kick up by Bayley.
Bayley counters.
Bayley's got a cover. Bayley's beaten Evans.
Here is your winner, the SmackDown Women's Champion,
Bayley scores a victory over Lacey Evans, takes the fight to Charlotte Flair at ringside. Tell me this is not a renewed Bayley.
Listen, you got to give an assist to Charlotte Flair for Bayley's victory.
Yeah, give
it an assist. Unintentional. It was completely accidental. Charlotte Flair was, let's take a look.
Here's the proof.
Let's look back here at this matchup again. It was Bayley who, boom, blasted Charlotte Flair.
And I would say that was conduct unbecoming of a champion.
Well, hold on.
There was no reason for Bayley to strike the queen.
Charlotte Flair had the referee's attention. Lacey Evans could have very well had a three count, and instead it was Bayley who won. Lacey Evans can't be very happy with Charlotte Flair.
Don't try to cause tension. Oh, my God!
Lacey Evans from behind!
Well, this is
oh, my!
What a boat! Short-lived alliance.
That's me and tea time's over.
And don't cross the queen. Tumultuous situation in the SmackDown Women's Division, and Bayley, the champion, smiling it all.
Listen, everybody's fighting to get to Bayley. Bayley's the one on top of the mountain. Bayley's the champion. Well, tensions continue to rise here on SmackDown Live.